Well, up there, over just along from Cormorant Island, we've got a little egret. Is it us to catch it this morning? Favourite spot under the footbridge. Yeah, there he goes. Well, there's our poor goose with just the 1 foot. Ooh. That does look awkward. I can fly a bit. That's good. At least it can keep out of trouble if need be. Being checked out by one of these common terns. A short dive bomb in me is making it clear, keep moving. Oh dear, seems that chick's gone now. Probably explains all this frenzied activity from these. I'm being somewhat dive bombed here. That was a bit provocative, wasn't it? Oh, look, the herbets have been out. Don't know what that is. Let's go and have a look. Well, we've got a burnt out motorbike. Thank you. There's a few of those bird cherry ermine moth around. Here and there on the grass. I've not seen the swan with the one cygnet this morning, but it's the one with the cygnets from the island. Finish up with this green woodpecker.